All right, YouTube, we're looking at a carburetor, plastic, Briggs and Stratton. Gonna go back in here. They've made this real easy. So how do you take them off and put them in? Well, two slots, take off the air breather, and you're good to go, because all you need to be able to do is pop this rod on and then slide it down. So they have made some things better. I don't know about the plastic. Push that in, and that carburetor is ready to go. All you have to do is put your air filter back on and fire her back up.